everyone. My name is Pollyanna C. Merto. Today, I'm going to share some fascinating information about an anemometer. It's a device used to measure this.
Wow, that sounds interesting. How does an anemometer actually work?
Well, an anemometer typically consists of 3 or 4 cups mounted on a shaft. When the wind blows, it causes the cups to rotate. The speed of rotation is directly proportional to the wind speed. The anemometer is connected to a mechanism that measures and displays the wind speed.
That's really cool, but why is it so important to measure wind speed?
Great question! Measuring wind speed is important for various reasons. It helps meteorologists predict weather patterns and track storms. It's also important for aviation, as pilots need to know the wind speed for safe takeoffs and landings. Additionally, wind speed measurements are used in environmental studies and renewable energy projects, such as wind farms.
I never realized how important anemometers are. Are there different types of anemometers?
Absolutely. There are several types of anemometers, including cup anemometers, vein anemometers, hot wire anemometers, and sonic anemometers. Each type has its own unique way of measuring wind speed, depending on factors like air pressure, wind direction, and temperature. Just like a baby joyful moves and whirls around, the cups of an anemometer spin with excitement when they encounter the wind. It's almost as if they're dancing with the breeze. The faster the wind blows, the more energetical the cups rotate. Just like a baby dance becomes more lively with their boundless energy. So next time you see an anemometer, remember the delightful dance of a baby and think about how it beautifully represents the way anemometers measure wind speed. Thank you!
Thanks for sharing that information. I've learned a lot about anemometers today.
You're welcome. I'm glad I could help. Anemometers are fascinating devices that play a crucial role in various fields. If you have any more questions, feel free to ask.